culture, taking my culture, I'm doing a lot. So as a way to practice, before you actually center into the full, according to the full movement, into the full movement, you know? So I want you guys to stop right here and do a continuous lap as you say. So I'm looking for this continuous movement right here. Because I want both people to be on their balance. So one, two, pause for here, just use your leg. And step, step, pause, and now, that's more. So what I'm looking for right now is I'm not looking for parada. So when we do the full movement, I'm just simply going to extend the leg forward. Okay? So I'm actually going to prepare myself for full step through. So one, two, lápiz, go through. In here, to finish the movement, I don't want you guys to collect. I want you guys to actually move up and step through. So one, two, lápiz, and step through. Up into the resolution. Right? So, ladies of assumption, of course, that she is going into the morning attack around the mat. So, one, two, one. Oops. Okay. And step two. And I can create the rotation to center. Okay? But this way, I can actually add a second lattice because it's going in exactly the same position. Okay? So, we'll do it. Real time with two lattices. First one, more than that. Second one. Okay. Take the time. Make sure you can actually do it without doing the lattice, but make sure that media welter, the portion of the momentum that she's doing, is equal. Okay. She's not rushing through it, she's not syncopating through it. It's all equal degree movement. Now, we can do this particular movement anytime that she is stepping forward and I'm stepping forward with our right feet, with our right legs. So I'm going to lead her into the cruzada, and from here I'm going to step straight forward, just like that. Okay? Then I'm going to go here. And from here, we're going into our legs. That's it. One time. Step, one cross, step through, and breathe. We'll pick it up next week.